myself, trying to heal my wounds. It ain't all about me. No, you got yours too. Take another shot, trying to get my mind right.
I have something for you.
What's this?
Take a look.
Wow. I can't believe you kept it. Or you found it. Or you replicated it. I don't know with you.
First of all, it's nice. And I kept it.
Thanks. Sal says you haven't worked in a long time.
It's been a few years. It just didn't feel right. You know, I even reached out to my dad. I haven't seen him in years. I asked him, has he ever thought about going straight before? I always go straight when I'm on parole.
Cut a concrete man up.
Solid advice.
I suppose.
How's that working out for you?
That was weird to work. Then the girl walked in.
Why are you going through all this trouble, Nikki? What do you want from me?
I can convince anyone of anything. I once convinced a homeless man that an empty warehouse was a Federal Reserve. So I'm that good.
Yeah, you're the best.
But what I really want is to tell you that I've changed. And I'm sorry. I just want you to believe me.
You know I want to believe you. I want to. But...
Jess, I'm different now.
I gotta get back, so I'm sorry, I can't stop.
Please, Jess.
It's just... Nikki, it's just...
Come on, let me have it.
If we would've just ran, Nikki, like, if I could just slip away.
Wherever.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wait. Jess. Wherever you want, I can keep you safe.
Nikki. You've taught me so much. And I've learned a lot since then. And I would love to teach you everything that I've learned.
Okay. I'm with it.
Like how to play men. Like I'm playing you now. How's it feel?
Wait. Whoa. You are so...
You are losing it. I mean, this is pathetic. I mean, I can keep you safe. What was that?
That was not... That
I mean, does that work for you? Does that get you laid?
That was not a line, Jess.
Yeah, so I'm not falling for your shit again. And I'm very happy. So, stay out of my way.
Olivia's boyfriend did. She was like, she was like,